there, guys. Our vessel left Martha's, Turkey about 2 days ago, and now we have just arrived here off the coast of Novorossiysk in Russia. Unfortunately, our berthing schedule has not been fixed yet, and there's no space in the anchorage area because there are a lot of ships. So we were instructed to go offshore about 12 miles and just go on drifting while we await our schedule. As of latest info, we will be staying in port for about 5 days, but we are also expecting a very rigorous port state control inspection. In any case, once we get in port, that's 5 days. After we finish with the inspection, I'm definitely going on shore leave as usual. So stay tuned, guys, and take a peek at our activities while our vessel is here in Novorossiysk, Russia.
Emergency generator room. Please proceed to master's.